We have in mind overlapping and complex emergencies that we are currently facing as a human species. How do we think about these global challenges and suggest or propose solutions? It's a small specialist university that focuses on this specific issue and specific topic, and therefore our resources are geared towards empowering students to accrue and have those competencies needed for the sector.
I choose to study this degree because before I came into to the UK, I was a farmer back at home. I'm originally from Nigeria. As a young person who was involved in farming, I wanted to add my voice to the global voice in terms of agriculture. I also reached out to a lot of alumni. I reached out to them and everybody gave me feedback that based on what you are doing, this is the place to be.
We attract students from a diverse background. This helps enrich the discussion that we have in the classroom.
Schooling that way, you gave me that global perspective to be able to meet with different people from different countries. Everybody was supportive. I will use a very small communities that bring people together.
In terms of competencies, what students need to be in the classroom, I think some knowledge on agriculture and policy may be important, but we also help students get to that level. You should be able to think critically. That's what we really encourage our students to develop. We have had students move on to work in international NGOs also because of the interest that, again, within the program, they are able to continue their academic career as PhD students or get into academic projects. We have students working as consultants and opening their own businesses.
AOU is a very good place to study sustainable agriculture and food security. One of the things I really learned in AOU was how to write policy briefing, case studies. This is the place to be if you really want to get hands-on training.